Next is Ghanshyam Verma. Ghanshyam Verma is an OpenStreetMap contributor from Nepal. He's here to talk about his experience on making OpenStreetMap reach Nepalgunj and how his team has been working on getting community interested to do more exciting things.
Nepalgunj is a city which lies in Banke district of Nepal. It is about 600 kilometers far from Kathmandu. It is considered as a hub city of far mid and far western development of development region of Nepal. It covers about 45% of the total population of Nepal. It has total area of 86.6 square kilometer, total population 1,46,871, and total number of household 28,000. It has 23 number of wards. Now, let me say a bit before the OSM, what we used. In our case, we used to use the spatial data or the shape file provided by our central government or ministry. That was about 5 to 6 or 7 years old. So, suppose while collecting the data, if a bank is located here, then in 5-6 years, it is supposed to be changed. So, that data was used by the GIS software for making the map. Usually, we know that ArcGIS has limited option. So it was not properly used, and neither it was not properly used for planning processes because due to map illiteracy and the old data. You can see this was provided by our central ministry, and this is the map. There are no major landmarks or street name. Now the ultimate solution was to use OpenStreetMap. Different level of talks and presentation were done by Kathmandu Living Labs. Finally, I too communicated with our mayor, deputy mayor, and then after chief administrative officer. Finally, we came to use OSM, which was technically supported by an institution, Kathmandu Living Labs. Namasar is here. It was undertaken by following processes. Basic idea was to involve the IT college students so that they can sum up their knowledge to their experience. The college identification were done by different dispatched different type of letters to the college and took their time. Then after sensitization were done. Sensitization was done by myself and then after one of our colleague, Mr. Pradeep Khatioda, he's here from Kathmandu Living Labs. By this, we came up to 300 students, and finally, by shortlisting and interview, we selected 14 volunteers. You can see here, those are the volunteers, and these were technically trained by Mr. Gaurav Thapa from Kathmandu Living Labs. Now, in the case how the city is using map for this, finally, all the data collected by the volunteers were handover to the local body, our mayor, by the special conference, including different stakeholders, line agencies, representatives from government representatives, government offices head, security personnel's head. So we wanted to make sure that how the OSM can change, how can it impact our planning process and makes us useful. These are the snaps of inauguration and handover. Now, important role played by OSM. Since we have, by mapping, of every fiscal year's data, we can say every ward projects we have mapped in our municipality. And then after, it is easy for us because we know that for local government, the main important task is to handle the grievance because there are much more complaints and everything. We should have to address that. But before it was not possible. Now, after the mapping, it was possible because we can make a tentative idea that where is what. These are the maps which are finally mapped.
Thank you.